Prince Charles and Princess Anne led the funeral procession, with Prince Harry and Prince William either side of the Queen's eldest grandchild, Peter Jones. A Royal Navy piping part played the still as the Land Rover stopped at St George's Chapel. There, a party of Royal Marines carried the coffin up the stairs, pausing for a minute's silence. Limited the
We have been inspired by his unwavering loyalty.